Supplies ordered confirmed. Look out below!
Control of the plant at Mura Fortaleza to power the construction of Yapa. Tons of outages ever since.
Now we've got a good idea how to jam up the works and bring the power back to the people who pay for it.
The floodgates have been sealed shut since El Abismo. They're storing up the water, holding back a lot of energy.
We think they may be trying to slow us down by rationing power in the region.
Whatever the reason, if they want the floodgates closed, we want them open.
Head to the power station at the center of the reservoir.
Fire con Dios!
Elevator's out of order.
Carajo. The Black Hand must keep it locked from somewhere else to prevent unauthorized access.
Here, try this console.
Helicopter inbound. Heading way over. Oye, comandante. He's in a helicopter.
Acknowledge. Hostile now in chopper.
Plugged in, easy.
Listo. Elevator's open.
Yeah.
Hostile hasn't re-engaged. Eyes open for further contact.
Down there, the turbines locking the floodgates shut will be vulnerable.
Generators are behind blast doors. Generators are gone.
Yeah, head topside. I've marked your targets. Once the last turbine is gone, we can open the floodgates.
Hola.
Remember your training, soldados.
One of the turbines is locked behind a blast door.
Try looking for another way in. Maybe underwater.
Thank you. That's the last turbine.
All that's left is to open up the floodgates. Once the water's flowing again, we'll be able to turn the lights on for thousands of people.
Going. too fast for me.
Here we go.
Yeah, let that river flow. The Bloodhound can't do shit with this dam now. Mission accomplished, Rico.